Magandang araw sa inyong lahat. Ngayon ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano gumawa ng interactive points or plus points katulad ng ginawa ko sa PowerPoint na ito. So, let's try. So, kung i-click ko yung ML Hero, lalabas yung score at mawawala yung sa side ng score. Ganyan. Ito ay PowerPoint using text box and triggers. Okay. So first step is gumawa muna kayo ng text box or format kung paano nyo gustong gawin yung plus points. Let's say for example, ito. Plus 10. Then color it sa shape format. Example red. Control C, Control V. It's 9. And then gagawa kayo ng text box another para dito nyo ilagay ang plus 10 or sabihin natin plus 8, plus 9. And then also color this one. Then pwede niyong pumili or pwede kayong pumili ng mga styles. Let's say for example, this one, shadow, and then B-level or ganyan. So after that, kuha kayo ng picture sa internet. ML Heroes. Hanapin ko si Valentina. Kapag nakagawa na kayo or na-save nyo na ang picture ni Valentina, pwede nyo nang i-edit or i-paste ang picture ni Valentina dito sa PowerPoint. Copy. And then paste. And then crop. Ganyan. Pwede niyong lagyan ng style if gusto niyo or effects. Like say for example, reflection or glow. Ganyan. And then level. Ganito. And then or ganito. Ganyan. So after that, mangyayari is ganito na. Okay. So isa-isahin muna natin 'to. Let's say for example, mag-a-add ako ng new slide, blank slide. The reason kung bakit ginawa ko kung ganito na dalawa para hindi ako mahirapan sa pointing system. Let's say for example, ika-copy ko ang plus 10, then shift plus 10, control C, then control V. So ngayon, hahanapin ko si plus 10, sino yun siya, si Zilong or Zilong. I-copy ko siya, and then paste, and then, i-click ko, eto, then pupunta po ako sa animations, appear and then exit effects disappear and then pupunta ako sa trigger and then on click of and then picture 3. Next is plus 9 and then this one plus 9 control C control V and then hanapin ko ang plus 9 si Franco Franco control V the same format click the plus 9 click the picture of Franco animations appear and then exit effects disappear and then trigger picture 6 last one plus 8 and then plus 8 click plus 8 click plus 8 control C control V then sino si plus 8 si Saber control C and then dikit or i-paste si Saber sa plus 8. Ngayon is i-click natin si plus 8 at saka picture ni Saber animations appear disappear then trigger on click of picture 9. So the same process ang gagawin natin. Sige, gawin natin ulit last one plus 7 then plus 7 control C then paste and then sino si plus 7 si Odette okay Odette control C then control V i-click ko ang plus 7 and picture ni Odette animations appear disappear and then on click of picture 12 the reason kung bakit iniisa-isahin natin dahil para hindi tayo mahilo sa number of boxes or number of text box. Kasi kung isama natin or isabay natin lahat, mahirapan tayo at mahihilo tayo. So, let's try again. Plus 6 na. Points plus 6. Then, any lang. Dalawa ang plus 6 natin. Pwedeng ito or pwedeng ito. So, ito na lang ang kukunin ko. Copy. Control V or paste. And then, ang plus 6 natin is si Hilda. Okay. Control C, copy si Hilda. Then, paste. I-click natin ang text box ng plus 6 and at saka picture ni Hilda. Animation, the same process. Appear, disappear, and then trigger on click of picture 15. Yun na yung the reason kasi kung bakit iniisa-isahin natin kasi marami siyang pictures or text box na lalabas dito at hindi natin maintindihan or baka mahilo tayo kung saan yung or kung ano na yung ginawa natin or anong text box or pictures na yun. Kaya iniisa-isahin natin. So, this is for the beginners only. So, let's try kung i-click natin ang pictures ni Odette plus 7, mawawala ang plus 7. Ang picture ni Zilong or Zilong, mawawala din ito kung i-click natin. Then, ito din. Kung gusto natin si Saber, mawawala din. Kung gusto natin si Franco, wala, mawawala din. And then, si Hilda. So, pwede din kung gusto natin unahin si Saber, unahin natin si Zilong, unahin natin si Franco, and then next si Hilda and then last si Odette. Okay, so yun po ang easiest way to make an interactive game PowerPoint presentation for the plus points using the text box and as well as the animations with appear, disappear and as well as the trigger. Yun lang, thank you. So let us remember na when we click the pictures or the video, let's say for example, plus 6, additional plus 6, and then ito yung hindi natin nakuha kanina, ipipaste natin dito. So, hanapin natin yung plus 6 kanina. So, ito si Mia. paste natin si Mia. And then, kapag kasi naka-format na siya, kahit gagawa ka ng bagong slide, and then copy-paste mo, hindi siya pupunta saan-saan. Kung saan yung nilagay mong format, yung sa first talaga, yun din, doon din siya pupunta. So, i-click natin yung plus 6, then picture ni Mia, then animations, appear, disappear, and then on trigger off, then picture 18. So, let's try again. Yan. So, i-click ko si Odette, i-click ko si Hilda, i-click ko si Mia, i-click ko si Franco, Saber, and then last 10. So, parang this is just an interactive game that na if whatever the last points will not be picked or will not be chosen, yun ang magiging plus points nila. So, yun lang po. Thank you and bye.